I'm sorry, who are you?
She's my boss, Melissa.
We want to know why your truck's security system was deactivated before you were hit.
Okay, I took a 2-week course before starting this job. I don't know anything about computers.
You're saying you followed procedure every step of the way this morning?
I tried.
You tried or you did? Because you told me you were by the book.
We were.
Then help me understand why your truck's GPS was idle for 2 minutes on Farrington Highway. You made an unscheduled stop. Okay.
Carl had to relieve himself. It was like 30 seconds.
It was 2 minutes. Officers checked the area. They didn't find anything. What happened there?
Nothing.
Been interviewed by FBI, HPD, me. You didn't tell anyone about this.
He did it from time to time. Bad prostate, Carl said. It's not a big deal.
Kind of a big deal this time, Melissa.
Carl was murdered.
Unscheduled stop. Security system shut off. We want to believe you're not responsible.
But I'm responsible.
What?
I'm the reason why Carl's dead.
High security just pulled off another job.